finally have arrived. The Taleworld is more beautiful than in my wildest dreams. It's a shame that it will all be destroyed. Very, very soon.
Been home in almost 5 years, but now my grandma is in a coma, and I can only hope for the best and be there if, when she wakes up.
My name is Milton Harris. I'm your family's lawyer. Your grandmother, Jennifer, instructed me to give you this if anything happened to her. You're to open it in front of her office in the mansion.
Thank you. I don't know what my grandma was up to with all of this, but I'll find out soon. Grandma's office. The only room I wasn't allowed to play in. So mysterious. I always imagined it was full of secrets. Let's see if that's true. Is this a riddle? What is the hole for?
Dear grandson, if you're watching this, something has happened to me, and now you'll be needed in a very special place. But to get there, you must first find the hidden Hearthbridge family cabinets. Use the glass amulet to locate them.
Figurines.
I knew you could do it. You're a Hearthbridge after all. Now the hard part. Combine the figurines. Be brave for this next step. It's far away, but it's a journey well worth making. A woman named Elia will wait for you on the other side. She'll tell you more.
Well, I've gone too far to turn back now. I guess I'll combine the two figurines. What is this? Where am I? Wherever it is, it's beautiful. I've never seen anything like this.
Stunning, isn't it? This is Taleworld, a place made out of stories. I know it's hard to believe.
What's going on here? Who are you?
Who am I? That's a tricky one. I'm ambitious. I'm prepared for anything. I'm in need of that figurine you're holding.
What are you doing?
I'm taking what I want, and I intend to keep doing so until I have the All-Tale Heart. Don't you think you can stop me?
That thing locked me in a cage.
Hearthbridge Guardian, do not fear. Every cage holds a means of escape. Find it before Tallman can fulfill the next step of his plan.
This is all too weird. I have to get out of here.
Well done, Hearthbridge Guardian. You escaped the tall man's trap.
I know you. I saw a figurine of you back in my home, back...
On the other side, yes. But you are in Taleworld now, and you must heed my words. I can help you in my home, in the clouds. Use the circle of crystals to reach me. Time is against us. The tall man must be stopped.
Those must be the crystals she mentioned. I better check them out.
Welcome to my home, Hearthbridge Guardian. I'm Alaya, the Soulstone Guardian. I wish we were meeting under better circumstances, but our beloved world is being threatened.
Whoa, slow down. Thanks for helping me back there, but I don't understand what's going on.
Let me show you everything. The The dreams and stories of the human race created Taleworld, a place developed by the sheer power of imagination. Two families were chosen to guard the passage between our worlds. Soulstone on our end, and your family, Hearthbridge, in your world. Your grandmother was the last guardian, but the tall man got through when she fell ill. I don't know his plan, but he means to harm Taleworld. We must stop him. We can create a tracking spell to find him. I'll complete the sun incantation while you collect the moon vial. Here. Follow the recipe and meet me under the sky tree when everything is ready. We must find the tall man.
Thank you.
surge of magic must be from the tall man. He didn't do much damage this time, but we may not be able to take another hit. We have to find him before his powers get any stronger. I'll continue the incantation. You hurry with the moon vial. My incantation is ready. Let's cast it from the island's edge, overlooking the ground below. There, we have his location. Let's go.